Right. I'll keep our devotion Kutti. Now, there's a viral song called Kutti's Story. My son has been talking about it, starring Vijay. And so this message will be really Kutti. And also, Indian women have been doing very well in cricket. They beat Australia, they beat Bangladesh, they beat New Zealand, and they beat Sri Lanka today. Indian women in the World T20. Spree of wins, and then as I was just asking God what I should be sharing, the Lord reminded me of a spree in the book of Isaiah, where God says, in a short span of time, this is a theme that comes again and again. And where God says that I formed you from the womb. I formed you from the womb. And that is in the book of Isaiah. So I just want to read those scriptures and I'm going to finish. Isaiah 44 and verse 2 is one, the first time, where God says, thus says the Lord who made you, who formed you from the womb and will help you. That's true of Guna, that's true of Anisha, that's true of the little one inside your womb, Anisha. That's true of every one of us. That God says, I formed you from the womb. And here in this passage, God says, fear not. And especially for this couple, you have a lot of questions. And some of those questions may be scary questions. But I'm here to wish and pray and believe that all your question marks will become exclamation marks. Yeah. As you keep trusting God who says, who's already gone to the future and says, fear not, because he's there. Yeah. There's no situation that you're going to face that he can't help you handle, and he will do a fabulous job. You can count on that. The second time the Bible uses the word formed from the womb in the book of Isaiah, same chapter, Isaiah 44 and verse.